Here we go. We got like three shoutouts today. First one is Mandy, aka Apple Train Boy. He requested out on YouTube to me the other day about, hey, can I be Mr. Conductor in your next one? And I told him, like, sure, you can, by the way. Since I know it's been a while since I, like, added him as Mr. Conductor, because the reason I took away from him as being Mr. Conductor because it took a little bit of my time process, kind of busy with track. Next one will be about Molly, which is she is going to be one of the Lava Twins, as playing as Amy and Ben. Sophia, the white girl right there in the middle, you guys see right there. She's going to be played as, by the way, Carrie. So now enjoy the video. Man, I love this part when they're at the train station first. That's my favorite part. Reminds me from Thomas Effects. Now, here are the characters. Let's do it.
Mom, Robbie, hurry! It's gonna leave without us!
Holly, there's plenty of time.
But they might leave early. We absolutely can't miss this train. Uncle Dave and Aunt Jessie will think we decided not to come for Spring Festival. And Amy and Carrie might think I don't like them anymore. Oh my gosh, come on, hurry!
Hurry it up, Robbie.
One false move and Henry might snap.
Honey, that bean sprout's been living in your room. If it can survive that, it can survive anything.
Top secret experiment coming through.
Well, let me just say, this is good.
How can snow be so pretty one week and so yucky the next?
Well, it's not the snow that's yucky. It's all the dirt sticking to it.
I think dirt is beautiful. If it's so beautiful, then why don't they name a crayon color after it?
Because the crayon company is afraid kids would like the color dirt so much, they'd never use another color again.
If that was true, then pink would have never been invented.
Holly, nobody likes pink.
I do, and so do my friends.
I meant except girls.
Tickets! Have your tickets up! Well, my day just got a whole lot brighter.
Hello,
hi, Mr. Bitterman.
Hey, Mr. B.
What? No hello for your favorite conductor?
My favorite part of Holly Hobby is that when it's the train season, right? Like it's in Thomas and Friends.
That's some pretty fancy string.
I'm making friendship bracelets for my best friends in Clover.
Gee, nobody's made me a friendship bracelet.
Not yet, anyway. Give me your hand.
Let me just say, this is so sweet.
There. Friends forever.
Likewise. Thank you, Holly. And what you got growing there, Robbo?
Can't tell you, Mr. B. Top secret. Robbie invented a special plant that doesn't grow regular beans and makes...
Holly!
Licorice-flavored jelly beans.
Mom, make her stop. This is my secret experiment.
Holly.
Sounds awfully scientific.
I've been watering this normal, everyday bean plant with my own spit mixed with chewed-up licorice to try to grow beans that don't taste like gross vegetables.
I like vegetables.
You also like pink.
Secret safe with me, Robbo. You folks have a nice trip.
Bye, Jim.
Bye, Mr. Bitterman.
See ya.
Tickets! Have your tickets up! Tickets!
Holly, that was Robbie's secret to tell, not yours.
Yeah. Blabbermouth.
But it's just a boring old bean plant.
Don't listen to her, Henry. You're not boring.
Reason number 122 why my brother is a weirdo.
Anyways, you guys are wondering is that what's my favorite part about Holly Hobby? I like the train scenes at the beginning of this episode. It's so cool. It was introduced in season 1 before this one was in season 3. I'll explain something real quick before the train stops. So let me just say is that sometimes, in my opinion, though, we can have fun. And if you guys can get back to me, we'll make a lot more views on YouTube. So here we go. Let's continue the rest where we were before.